say we start grabbing some of these crates.
Let's knock this shit out.
There's a bunch of Mr. and Mrs. Potato Heads just hanging out, looking at us.
Look deep into my eyes.
They're freaking creepy.
There's a slight form of genocide happening in our kitchen right now. We're murdering Mr. Potato Head's children right in front of him.
I feel bad for the poor guy.
I'm just thinking these little potato heads are gonna come to life and just like murder us all in our sleep.